to get this rich washing in the hood right now. I'm with the playboy, the cat that wish he didn't meet that girl, you know, that with bad boy.
What's up?
Cole Thomas.
Yeah. All right.
What's the deal, baby?
I'm chilling, man.
Chilling. Yeah. What, you know what I'm saying? Look. Yo, Coco, take a look at these pants right here, man. Tell me these ain't exclusive, y'all. Come on, man. You know what I mean? I got to find me a pair. But yo, Cole, man, what's up with you, man? The album dropped.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean? I need you to talk about the album right now because mm-hmm. the ladies got to cop it.
Okay.
You know what I mean, just like the men, you know, because they're going to have their girlfriend in the crib.
That's right.
You know what I mean? So it's like, let them know about the concept of the whole album, Emotion.
The concept of the album was just, it was just me being honest, you know, just being real as far as what I felt, you know, my own personal opinion about this whole man-woman thing.
Mm.
I think a lot of it is just a big misunderstanding. You know, we kind of get... And we kind of get involved in our own selfishness, you know, and trip over the wire and fall into the blame game, you know. So I just really wanted to just alleviate some of that, you know, and just to kind of take some of the pressure off the situation, man, you know. We all get involved in it, men, women, you know, no one's, you know.
Yeah.
You know,
no doubt.
One's exempt from that, man. So I really wanted to get across to the brothers that, you know, it's all right for you to, you know, state how you feel. There's sure. nothing wrong with that at all.
Yeah, you know what I mean? It's nothing wrong with being emotional, you know what I mean?
That's right.
But yo,
right.
you know what I mean? I got to ask you this, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean? Since high school, right?
Right.
You know, singing or whatever. Mm-hmm. Have you, like, used that to your advantage with the women?
Oh, no, because I was always that guy clowning that fella who was walking down the hallway singing, you know what I mean, and serenading the ladies, you know.
Oh, so you should just laugh at him.
Yeah. What a clown.
Cornball. No doubt. But honestly, though.
I just felt the need to, you know, let my personality shine more so than anything, you know.
Yeah.
For a very long time, you know, as far as school was concerned, nobody knew outside of my neighborhood, outside of my projects, you know, no one really knew that I could sing and I could really bring it across like that, you know?
Yeah, no doubt. So you from the projects, huh?
Well, yeah, you know, the housing authority, shall we say. That.
Yo, I want to shout out to my projects, man. What's up, y'all? But yo, man, it's like, I need to know, like, your favorite cut, you know what I mean?
Yeah, off of my album?
Yeah.
Definitely, man. My favorite cut is number 12 on the CD, a song called You Ain't Right.
Okay.
Which comes right after the spoken word piece, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
By the way, the spoken word is done by my good friend and brother Malik Youssef from the west side of Chicago. Big up, Malik.
Right,
you know what I mean? You know, You Ain't Right is my favorite track. It's an extension. It's a lyrical extension of what I was trying to get across, man, and I wish... And I just wanted to tell another side of the story and add some equilibrium to the whole thing. And, you know, women mess up and guys mess up too.
Yeah, no doubt.
You know, so.
Yeah, no doubt.
It's a lot of the inspiration, man.
Yeah. So I'm saying, you got to let the people know, you know what I mean? Who's the people that, you know, help you work on this album? You know?
Oh, man. I had everybody from Puff Daddy to Mario Winans to D-Dot to Nasheen Modric to my man Heavy D.
Oh, what?
Yeah, Heavy D. Yeah, for real. Right. Heavy D. Heavy D produced Hey Now, and Heavy D also produced Summer Rain. Two of the mashes, two of the heaviest cuts, you know what I mean, on the album. So a lot of people are really going to be surprised to see how much of an accomplished producer and musician the Heavy D is, you know. It's not just a rap thing,
okay.
You know what I mean?
But yo, you know what I'm saying, I want to kick it to this video, I wish, though.
That's right.
Do that?
That's right.
All right, then, so we're going to do that. Yo, I wish.